Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good. Have a good oversight from there.
Schutz!
Ah!
Seht mal da drüben nach.
Ich habe Kontakt!
Unten bleiben!
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Position halten!
Er ist...
They won't hear my shots with...
Weg. Er ist hier irgendwo.
Sieht mir was.
Da ist er!
Überprüft eure Waffen! Wachsam bleiben! Toter Mann!
Teufel steckt der!
Oh. Sieht mal nach!
You see? Didn't I tell you?
Position halten!
Der Stolz des Afrika-Korps. Eine eindrucksvolle Waffe, von den Alliierten gefürchtet. Mit noch wehrhafter Panzerung und noch besserer Bewaffnung.
Thank you.
So Valen's mission in Africa is to develop a super tank, the Rat. It's hard to imagine the destructive power if it's ever deployed. But the tide of the war is turning. The Allies have retaken Tobruk and thinned Valen's supply lines. He's desperate to finish the Rat before he loses favor with Hitler. A combination of that desperation and Allied intel has helped us locate the construction facility. This is the last stop on the way. With the help of the LRDG, I'm to disable this airfield and completely sever Valen's supply route. I'll move in from the west and set up near the south gate. When the LRDG begin their attack, I'll provide covering fire. All hell will break loose when they turn up. It would be smart to take out the communications tower and cut down on reinforcements. Either way, this is going to get loud.